Hi, I'm Eve, Master Coach Eve here, yes, for another episode of Marketing on the Fly with me. Okay, today I want to talk about how important it is to do webinars. Webinars are like the hot thing right now, and if you're not using webinars in your marketing mix, you really strongly want to think about that. Just think about it. Okay, so I have the top 6 reasons why you should use a webinar, okay? So bear with me because I have a lot to share. Okay, so the first is you're drawing a crowd. Webinars give you the ability to draw a crowd over time because what's going to happen is when you do it live, you'll get that initial big bang, right? And then if you continue to play that webinar over and over and over and over again, what's going to happen is it's going to become an evergreen product. The evergreen product, even if it's a free webinar, can bring you revenue over time if you deliver valuable information in that webinar. So think about it this way. It's like watching reruns of a certain show. It's still awesome every time you watch it if you're a fan. Okay, so you want to make sure that you're drawing a crowd by having it a sales funnel, or maybe that's the freebie at the front end. Or, you know, you can do a free webinar where you offer a product at the end of it. So maybe you'll offer some coaching, or maybe you'll offer some sort of product at the end of it. And every time you play that webinar, every time you guys play that webinar, what's going to happen is you're going to get more people funneling into your sales funnel so that you can sell them things, okay? So that's the first thing. The second thing is interactivity. Now, when you do a Facebook Live, yes, you're going to be interactive with your people, but at the same time, it's limited because Facebook is only going to show it to so many people. With a webinar, depending on how often you rerun it or how often you decide to allow people to see it when you open up registration, it's going to be the same interactivity. And some of the really cool platforms that you can use is Webinar Jam, Webinar GoTo. And the way that I've done it is I've gone and I've used Google Drive, I've created some slides, and then I used Zoom to record that, and I invited people onto the Zoom. But I do have a paid Zoom account, so you'll definitely want that, because otherwise you can only like have, I believe, 40 minutes of record time and only 2 people on that recording. So strongly suggest you look into zoom.us and see what they can do for you. Okay, so the level of interactivity is like completely different than if you are doing anything else. And only in Facebook, yes, Facebook records it, but the problem is that Facebook likes Facebook. So they're not going to promote your stuff anywhere else. You'd have to download it, then upload it to YouTube, and then spread it. It's just more steps, okay? So find a platform that you can use that will allow you to deliver webinars and to just play them over and over and over again, okay? Number 3, it makes you a personal authority. Webinars also give you the chance to show off who you are and your personal authority on whatever subject you're talking about. So if you're talking about crafts, or if you're talking about business, or you're talking about marketing, if you're talking about whatever subject that you're talking about, it's going to make you an authority on the subject, and it's just great, okay? So definitely having a webinar gives you the opportunity to show people, okay? Show people your expertise. You can tell them, but you can also show them your expertise, okay? So it makes you a personal authority, and because you're teaching people, and the best way that you can become an authority in your industry is to teach people, okay? All right, number 4 is you're showing and not telling. I kind of touched on this a little bit already, but you're showing people and you're not telling them, and doing that lets them know that you know what you're talking about. So in a webinar, you can actually show people that you know what you're talking about by having stellar, awesome slides. The great thing about that is a webinar, you can prepare in advance. You don't have to talk to people on the fly. Whereas on a Facebook Live or any type of other video, you gotta either read a teleprompter, or you gotta read a piece of paper, or like do what I'm doing right now and reading a piece of paper, because you need to be prepared for that. And unless you know something like off the top of your head, you're gonna have to read something or prepare in advance. And you don't want to memorize it because that takes a lot of time. Okay, so you're showing people and you're not telling them. So on the slides that you create, you're showing people what you know. You're showing people, and it's really awesome. It's just awesome. It's a great way to communicate with people. They feel your energy. They can see you on camera, and it just makes them feel a part of your tribe. So webinars are great, okay? Number five is the future value, and this is where I mentioned that it can be an evergreen product. An evergreen product is basically something that makes you money over and over again. And the great thing about webinars is that you can do a free webinar or you can do a paid webinar. And the awesome thing about a free webinar is that you're delivering about 20 to 40 minutes of content, and then you pitch them a product. And you don't want to pitch anything that's less than $100 because you spent all that time pitching, like talking about what you know. So $100 and up, okay? So you're offering something $100 and up, and you're only spending maybe 20 to 40 minutes explaining something for free. And then you just continue to send traffic to that webinar, and the webinar will continue to make you money over time. Number five is the information exchange. That one is number six. Number five is future value, so evergreen products. And then number six is information exchange. My bad. Okay. Information exchange. Most webinars require some form of user sign up before you get entry. So that means that for instance, I use Zoom, and for you to get in on a Zoom call, you have to register your email and then go from there. And I know this works because I've done this over and over again for my podcast. I actually get people to show up for the podcast and they put their email address in, but I can also use this for webinars, and I can have people register for webinars and I have their email address after that, which means I can build my email list. All I have to do is transfer their email from there to my email list. And even then, like, I don't even really need an autoresponder for an email list if I have a list of people in my storage of Zoom, because I can just email them about specifically about anytime I have a broadcast. So that is invaluable, you guys. I think that webinars are a great way to create passive income because you don't have to worry about creating them ever again. I mean, you can go in and you can record it and you can tweak some stuff. That's a great thing about having recording software and things like that, because I have ScreenFlow and I can go into ScreenFlow and I can just edit some things and take out snippets here and there and then replace it with something else. And that's the thing, is it's not that hard to do and you can do it. Okay. So this has been Master Coach Eve with Marketing on the Fly. You get to talk to me about marketing and different things. Now, I usually talk about one subject at a time because it's a lot to take in. If you would like to contact me, you can contact me at Your Passive Legacy on Facebook, or you can join my academy, Your Passive Legacy Academy. On Facebook, it's a private group. Just ask to join, and you can join that group. And also, if you would like to work with me personally, coaching, you can contact me at sibusinesscoach@gmail.com, okay? Or yourpassivelegacy@gmail.com. I will talk to you soon. Have a great day. Bye.